For the first time, the happy folk felt fearful, for they knew that soon the monkey would stir from its deep sleep. Then there came a sound, distant first, that grew into gastrophony, so immense that it could be heard far away in space. There were no screams. There was no time. The mountain called monkey had spoken. There was only fire. And then, nothing.
Oh, a little town in the USA, time has come to see. It's nothing you believe.